Spotlight in the city.
Spotlight in the city.
Spotlight in the city.
Every day of my life.
Spotlight in the city.
Ooh, spotlight.
Spotlight in the city.
Spotlight in the city.
Spotlight in the city.
Every day of my life.
Spotlight in the city.
Spotlight in the city.
Spotlight in the city.
Hey y'all, it's your girl Miss Riss, standing here with legendary producer Mr. Teddy Bishop. How are you?
I'm good. I'm blessed.
I'm glad that you're here, that you made it out to see us today.
Yeah, I had to come out.
Well, you have one of your groups here. Listen.
Last night, we had an argument. You told me, love me. All the things I said, I never meant. No, baby, I didn't mean to make you cry. Baby, won't you let me look inside your soul, baby?
Diosa here as well.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, she's fabulous.
Thank you.
Standing here with the beautiful and extremely talented Diosa. How you doing?
I'm fine, love. Thank you.
Wow, I'm speechless. What are you nominated for today?
Best music video of the year.
Best music video of the year. And you also do pop, right?
Yes, I do dance pop, club music. And the video that you're going to see tonight is edited by Teddy Bishop, and it was shot by Teddy. So, and we also work together, so it's amazing.
You have two groups that are up and coming, emerging.
Right.
What else is coming up for you?
Just doing a lot of movie scores, independent movie films.
Really?
Getting back into my R&B swing of things, pop music, all of it. I have a studio that I'm bringing groups to kind of develop them and help them come get to another level.
Wow, artist development, all that good stuff, because they do need that mold
Absolutely.
Nowadays.
A lot of artists don't have artist development anymore.
Yeah, they think they go on YouTube and then they're a hit and then they don't know how to do things.
Absolutely.
So that's why we have the legendary Teddy Bishop, to get him in line.
Absolutely.
Yeah. We don't need to do something like making the band now, do we?
Maybe. Maybe.
You heard it here first, y'all.
Maybe. I might do it. I might put Atlanta back on the map with that.
Right now,
I'm just trying to develop acts for the labels and all that stuff right now.
I mean, all your talents.
Thank you.
All your know-how.
Thank you very much.
We waiting on you. We want some more Teddy Bishop.
It's coming.
We waiting.
It's coming.
Okay, great. Talk about the movie thing real quick.
Well, movie scores is something that I always wanted to get into.
Okay.
So basically, I'll get independent movie footage. They'll send me the film, and I'll put the music to it. You know, when you go watch a movie, you feel the music and stuff like that.
Oh, wow.
So that's what I'm doing.
I'm impressed.
Doing a lot of that.
I'm impressed. Mm-hmm. Well, hopefully, y'all will get to do a sit-down with Teddy. I was waiting on that. But whenever you're not busy, give us a call, because I would love to sit down, get some behind-the-scenes footage with Teddy Bishop.
Come to the studio. You should come to the studio.
That was an invite, y'all.
Yeah, you can do that. Matter of fact, your people already know it, so.
Okay,
yeah,
great.
Yeah.
All right, y'all, the legendary Teddy Bishop, y'all. We'll see you later on inside the Georgia Music Awards. I'm your girl, Miss Riss, Spotlight in the City.